A new $15,000 infrastructure grant will help an organization that distributes food to those who need it. Macon County Economic Development presented the check to Macon County Ministries board members today. The infrastructure grant money came from funds from the landfill fee program. Now the money will be used to build a new loading dock.
It's been unsafe to this point, really. We haven't gotten anybody hurt, but we've been testing it a little bit. And we also, it's going to be much easier. We'll be able maybe to get more food as a result of being able possibly down the road to bring trailers in, bigger trucks in.
The $15,000 will be matched with another $15,000 Macon County Ministries has raised through other campaigns. The next food distribution will take place next Tuesday at the Macon Food Bank Center beginning at noon.